here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate.
What? No. Can we go? Can we go in? No? Okay. Well, all right. Well, just show me my room, I guess.
Here's your room, 202. Don't worry. I already told the landlady about it.
Ah, so we're roommates. Or neighbors.
Yes. Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Okay. Thank you, Tifa. Oh, hey.
A little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get
it. There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Bye, Tifa. You won't get the chance, baby girl. Whoa! Fast reflexes!
It's time for introductions.
What in the is that? That sounds like Barrett. Like, hey, keep it down.
You okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
Don't remember this at all.
What are you doing to Marco? This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
I don't remember that. At all. He always bends to Tifa. She knows her way around him so well. Well, they are childhood friends, so it makes sense. You should get mods. What kind of mods do they even have for this game? I'm assuming the mods are pretty good. I know Kingdom Hearts has a lot of mods. Failed soldiers.
Mm-hmm.
No? No? Oh, not that in there. You won't go a single page without finding loot, I assure you.
Well, now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide.
Yes, ma'am.
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on.
You're gonna have Tifa in the purple dress the whole game?
Start on you and then some.
Now, I mean, what? That doesn't surprise me. That really doesn't surprise me. But that takes the moment out. That whole dress moment, that really, like, that just diminishes that whole segment. Like, I understand why people do it, because people are horny for no reason. But come on. That says a lot. That says a lot about what's going to happen later in the game. Because the reality is, no. No. That's... They're definitely on the PS4 version. There were definitely not this many NPCs walking around. You won't get the best of me. You can do it. Yeah, you got this, man. Can I pet the kitty? No. Not allowed.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. Collect the old ones and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
All right. Marl's the best granny, such a strong leader. She's pretty tough. Grandmas are tough, man.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
Yeah, my grandma is 87 and she's in the home dealing with Alzheimer's, but if you steer her wrong, she will kick your ass. My grandma is a strong woman. I love to stay. It's 5 a.m. and I'm seeing the light on the horizon. Dude, go to bed. Go to bed, please.
No matter your needs or your budget or wide selection. Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams.
Moms are tough. Moms are very tough. Yeah.
Suppose I could take a look.
Had a lot of fun tonight, man. I appreciate the chat. Hey, dude, I appreciate you swinging by. It's been a little bit since you last here, so I'm glad to see you come back. Have a good rest of your night. Sweet dreams. And, yeah, don't be a stranger. Come back anytime. All right, what do you got, man? I won't be trust. Deuces. Later, man. What materia do you got? Ooh! I'm gonna go broke doing this, but I have to.
Thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Tifa's with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
Ah, yeah.
He's a regular. Stock up here and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please.
Okay. Will be nice.
My husband decided to go to the station. Nothing to report. Maintaining surveillance. Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear, dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
I'm super skilled.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor. Am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
He's just... Clash is like, I got skills for days. I'm super skilled. Whatever.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You been there a while now?
5 years, give or take.
Oh, ain't they shorthanded?
But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
The weapons store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey, that last filter didn't do shit.
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out.
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much.
Man, very convincing.
Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well... when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
Okay, well, I'm gonna shop first.
Huh? I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
I'm gonna.
I ain't got nothing for a
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own.
Man, he was not very nice.
We gotta do something about the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
Oh, hey.
Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
We watch the neighborhood.
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example, aha, what about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What, you some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
It's a little rustic, Cloud. You could probably go for a little bit of a tune-up. Alright, upgrade weapons. First, select the character whose weapon you'd like to upgrade. Yep. Skill tree! Unlock weapon skills, enhance your weapons. Well, let's get more health. And then standard attack upgrade. You can automate SP allocation by selecting a weapon and pressing Y to change your weapon upgrade settings. When a character levels up and the max SP of their equipped weapon increases, that weapon also levels up. The higher the weapon level, the more types of weapon skills will become available.
All set. Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks. We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
I appreciate that, Wedge. Thank you.
Where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud. I'll come with.
No. I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Yeah! Okay. Now, let's go on.
Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
Searching for candidates.
I guess I can't really talk to you just yet, huh?
That who Wedge mentioned? That sword's massive.
If any harm comes to her...
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
Ah, sweet materia. Ice materia. Cool. Alright, so what does she have? She's got... First off, we can give you some stuff. We'll give you that. The bronze bangle doesn't do anything for you, so we will give you the iron bangle. And then, what is this? Chakra? Maybe a little bit of that, a little bit of ice. And then we'll give you the choco chick. Oh, she'll have a little piece of cloud with her at all times. All right, so we can increase health, MP. Yeah, we'll give her a speed upgrade. And we'll give her an attack upgrade. All right, let's save since we haven't saved in a little bit. All right. Tifa excels at close-range combat and uses combos that deals lots of damage. Press X to execute a normal attack or hold it to deliver a single powerful blow.
Let me handle it. Wow, so that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just...
I'll bet.
As Tifa, you can press Y to execute the martial technique Whirling Uppercut. To access more advanced techniques, you must use Unbridled Strength to increase your chi. I always loved using her in our first playthrough. Like, she plays really well. Very nice.
You're good at this. Charging in like it was nothing.
You too. It's a little surprising. All right, it's over. This a lesson?
Gotta learn. All right, I think that might be the last of them.
They won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
Right, well, after... we get this chest. Two antidotes.
Searching for candidates.
I hear you, Sus.
Monster Slain, it's an update. Got new numbers for Monster Slain. Come on, check them out.
Mercenaries? Do you hear someone got rid of all the monsters?
Oh, wow, they're talking about me.
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines.
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Aw, poor Wedge.
Wait,
he just...
Before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
Wedge just wanted to be included. Look at that sword.
Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow.
That's no excuse.
Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
Da, na, 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 na. Enter battle with an auto life status. Breaks upon use. Okay. Well, we got no money anyway, so we gotta wait.
Don't be a stranger.
You can now acquire weapon abilities. Once you achieve maximum proficiency in a weapon's ability, that ability becomes your own, and you can use it without the weapon equipped. Note that the Buster Sword ability is at max proficiency from the beginning.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Any way they can make our guns.
So I guess we'll switch to Iron Blade since it gives us Yeah, because it gives us an extra slot to put something. Let's do lightning, since Tifa's got ice. Alright, so Punisher mode, defense, health, physical reduction. Let's get health. Let's get defense. Iron Blade looking like a more defensive weapon. And more magic oriented. Not as cool as the Buster Sword.